Assalamu alaikum guys. Today I want to tell you about the plate load test which you are looking we are doing at the site now. So this we are doing to find out the bearing capacity of the soil, ultimate bearing capacity of the soil, and find out the settlement of the soil. So for this we have to use one jack, and there is a one constant load, then there is a one mild plate. So wherever we have to use it, so we have to excavate it to minimum 5 times of the depth of the plate size, and the plate size which we are using, that is the depth is thick of the plate is 25 mm, and the size of plate is varies from 300 mm to 700 mm. We are making a small hole in the center of the excavation pit area, and this hole depth is the thick of the plate, and then we are putting the plate in that center, and then we are putting the jack in the center of the plate. Then this jack is exactly under the heavy load, so we can use like a dead load. Like here we are using a machine, so under the excavator machine we have used it. And this you can see, this is by jacking we are increasing the pressure. So this is a hydraulic jack which you can see now, and there are two gauges which is exactly here you can see now. So we are determining the readings, and we are taking the readings after each 1 minute, 4 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 1 hour. So we are continue the taking the readings until the settlement of the soil becomes 0.02 mm per hour. So after this there is a final reading which we note it, and then we calculate it, and we are making the graph to find out the ultimate bearing capacity of the soil, and to find out the settlement. This we are using to design a structure, and we are starting the construction activities. These are the formulas which you are seeing on the screen. So we are using it to find out the ultimate bearing capacity. We are also doing this procedure to find out the bearing capacity on the construction site. Just to start the structural work, let's suppose we want to start the blending work. So on the formation we have to do this one. It depends upon the specification of the project. Hope you have liked our video, and if you like it, please like and subscribe it. And if you found that we need to improve it, and if there is any mistake, so you can tell us in the comments. So we'll try to rectify it. Thank you very much. Stay safe wherever you are.